once we get introduced and nail down the details for your project. Our crew will get started by clearing any weeds out of the soil to prepare the ground for sod. We usually till the soil with shovels, but can use a gas-powered tiller if you rent one. If necessary, we can add new black dirt to level off the ground and create a flat surface. When the soil is ready, we'll transport the sod to the work area and start installing it roll by roll. We'll make sure that each roll is snugly packed together. The final step is to tamp down the sod, which helps press the roots into the soil. Once we are done, you can enjoy your new and improved yard, but don't forget to water the sod for the next few days.